Almighty says this must be a fashionable fight. It's drawn the finest people. Where is thy salute for presenting yourselves on this battlefield?
I give you thanks.
This is our army. To join it, you give homage.
I give homage to Scotland. And if this is your army, why does it go? Sons of Scotland, I am William Wallace.
William Wallace is 7 feet tall.
Yes, I've heard. Kills men by the hundred. And if he were here, he'd consume the English with fireballs from his eyes and bolts of lightning from his arse. I am William Wallace, and I see a whole army of my countrymen here in defiance of tyranny. You've come to fight as free men, and free men you are. What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight? Die. Run, and you'll live. At least a while. And dying in your beds, many years from now, would you be willing to trade all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
one deserves this more than you. We love you, and this is for you.
I paid my dues, time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime.
And bad mistakes, I made a few. I've had my share, slammed, kicked in my face.
Cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. always count on me, darling. From that day on, I made a vow. I'll be there when you want me, some way, somehow. Oh, baby, that ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby.
Don't you know that there ain't no mind.